Welcome! Today we're going to connect your Brother MFC-J497DW to a wireless computer using the setup wizard. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. Download the full driver and software package from www.brother-usa.com. Navigate to your installer file and double-click to begin installation. Click on the driver download or start here icon. Click open. Click next. Select wireless network connection and then click next. When the detecting existing wireless network settings window appears, verify your network name. And click next. In most cases, the setup wizard will be able to automatically apply your wireless settings and connect your machine to the network. If for some reason the setup wizard was unable to automatically connect your machine, you'll be prompted to try alternate methods of connection. The next section of this video will cover those alternate methods. If the Enable Wireless window opens, you'll need to go to the control panel of your Brother machine. Press the Wi-Fi button on the control panel. Press the down arrow on the control panel repeatedly until the WLAN assistant option is displayed. Then press OK. When prompted to confirm, press the right arrow. Arrow right again. Your Brother machine will now retrieve the network settings from your computer. If you receive a failed to connect message, click Next. When prompted for a USB cable, select No, and then click Next. Click on Checked and Confirmed, and then click Next. Locate your SSID or network name and your network key. These can typically be found on the bottom of your router. Now go to the control panel of your Brother machine. Press the Wi-Fi button on the control panel. Select Setup Wizard from the option list, and press OK. When prompted to enable WLAN, press the right arrow. Select your SSID or network name from the list. Please note that if your network is set to hide the network name, you'll have to manually add your network name. And press OK. Enter your network key using the arrow keys and the on-screen cursor, pressing OK after each digit. Verify that your network key is correct. Then navigate the cursor down to the OK icon on the bottom right of the screen. And press OK. Once the wireless connection is made, press the right arrow. On your computer, click Next. Now click Checked and Confirmed. And then click Next. Once your machine is connected to your wireless network, you can continue with the setup process. Select your Brother machine from the list and click Next. When the driver installer window opens, click Continue. Familiarize yourself with the environmental impacts of your Brother machine and click Continue. Click Continue. Click Agree to accept the license agreement. Click Install. If prompted, enter your password and click Install Software. Click Close. Click Add Printer. Choose your machine from the list. From the Use dropdown, choose the Brother Cups driver for full printing capabilities. Click Add. Click Next. When prompted, download the iPrint&Scan application from the App Store. You will need this app for advanced printing, scanning, and workflow functions. Once installation ends, click Next. Click Next. Now click Close. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.